Casters.
Broadcast to Paris, all national high sports TRC. Good afternoon, Philippines. Good afternoon, Bissau. It's a cloudy day, January 18, 2038 in the afternoon. You're now listening to GJNR 24.5, The Expose, your news or business. This is George Michael up here, serving you the hottest and leading news of the hour. For the headlines, for the National Links, BBM in a degree to the limits.
For the International News, we need five versus the legal drug in the today.
In sports, the last girls about the FIBA 3x3 Asia Cup after Venus Run. The Philippines has not yet detected the new Omicron subvariant XBB, according to Department of Health, DOH, on Thursday. Correspondent Raynald Domingo reports.
The DOH team met there, where the governor of the United States of America, the DOH department of the local health facilities, continuously conducted surveillance to monitor the transmission of the virus. Other members of COVID-19 variants.
This is disappointing.
Raynald Domingo, your news, our business.
BBM can intervene in the Dumas case. Here's Janine Palaganas for the details. Outline for his district representative, Ursula Magdalena Lursky, said the President Ferdinand Romo Marcos Jr. can intervene in the government's case against former Senator Raynald Lee, pointing out that the Prosecution of Criminal Charges is an executive function under his control to supervise personal policy. This is Janine Palaganas reporting. Your news, our business.
Don't change your frequency. We'll be right back with more news after these reminders. Flex price at 19 minutes before the hour of 4.
Oh, Dad, I was feeding my mosquito. Son, you must be careful. Dad, what will happen if I let feed and rubbing? You will have a dangerous and deadly infection called dengue.
Stop the death and dengue. Keep your surroundings mosquitoes free. Fight the fire and destroy
it. It's so galing.
A friendly reminder from this station. Remember, small bags keep things to be safe. Keep safe.
Ang galing tang eh.
Now we're back. You're still listening to GJNR 24.5.
PH tries first legal drugs in good situation. Pitea, GM Sanchez has this report. The Philippines in a good situation in terms of fighting the illegal drugs means the Philippines Drug Enforcement Agency, Pitea, 3rd and Thursday. In an interview with ABS-CBN News Channel, Pitea spokesperson Sterry Carrion said more areas country in the Philippines are now drug cleared as the government implements a holistic approach to curb illegal drugs. This is GM Sanchez reporting. Your news, our business. For the sports news, the last girls bout of FIBA 23 Asia Cup from Venus Run. Here's Juan Carlo Garcia for the update.
In the Philippines, Pilas Girls supported early exit in the FIBA 3x3 U17 Asia Cup in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. After winning the qualifying draw on Thursday, October 13, the Philippines faced the team.
Whoa, good luck, boss.
Hong Kong and Thailand as it failed to qualify for the full stage. This is Juan Carlo Garcia for the sports update.
Good luck, boss, daw, sabi ni Danica.
For the recap of today's hottest news.
Kaya mo yan. Go!
BBM can intervene to limit case.
Speech 5 versus